activities marking the exit of the 16th Comptroller General of the Nigeria Immigration Service, Muhammad Babandede, from office, climaxed with a pulling out ceremony organized in his honor by the service. Babandede, who retired within the weekend after 36 years of meritorious service, will go down in history as the first Comptroller General to be pulled out ceremoniously from the service. Speaking at the ceremony held at the NIS Parade Ground in Abuja, the Minister of Interior, Rauf Aregbesola, commended Babandede for the landmark achievements the service recorded during his tenure, saying the reforms have improved its service delivery mandate.
The most remarkable one is the Migration Information Data Analysis System, MIDAS, which enabled the Nigerian Immigration Service to coordinate movement of persons at the four airport borders and upload information on missing and stolen passports to Interpol on 24/7 basis. IS has consistently presented annual reports. Annual reports are staff of the private sector, a key requirement of corporate governance and accountability. This is rare, if not strange, to the public sector. But Babandede did it here. But again, he was able to pull this through. Under his watch, the Nigerian Immigration Service completed and commissioned its National Command and Control Center, the Technology Building. This is the repository for all data in the custody of Nigeria Immigration Service. I'm proud to be associated with Nigerian Immigration Service, one, for what they must do for the nation, and for proudly presenting an officer like this. So you stimulate my own interests, and I'm proud to associate with you. I salute all the officers and men of this agency that supported the outgoing Comptroller General and made his tenure resources.
Earlier in his farewell speech, the outgoing Comptroller General, CGI Muhammad Babandede, while appreciating the federal government and the management of the service for their support to his administration, called for consistency of the already established reforms and policies.
Today, NIS paperless agency. The bulk of what we do is electronic. This is not only a super milestone, but a fantastic and should be sustained. The implication of going digital is enormous. Less staffs in the offices and more our staff to be posted to the borders. Transparency, efficiency, and flexibility. I consider it important to call for the deepening of those efforts and gesture that have held us together as one big family. I consult all and appreciate each other and allow enough space for everybody to operate and make useful contribution to our great service and nation as I exit. I desire to continue to read and hear about beautiful development in this great family. I wish to continue to hear about news of greater heights and meaningful achievement for NIS and greater unity among the rank and files of the service. I desire to be informed that succeeding leaders of this elite service have surpassed our efforts and moved it more enviable heights.
The ceremony was graced by the governor of Jigawa State, Mohammed Badaru, ministers, service chiefs, top government functionaries, family and friends of Muhammad Babandede. Kalang Booker, CNN News.